see you.
Guess you were smart enough to make it past my lockout. So you must not be one of those no-neck dipshits on the General's goon squad. But before you go patting yourself on the back, you should know that was the easy part. Your day is about to get a whole lot worse. Soldiers, they brought them up here for safekeeping. You may think you can put a bullet in my dome, but I've got a ready-made army that says you can't.
Detective.
quarantine lifted. Please report this event to your superior officer.
Thank you.
Bet you didn't know you could reverse gravity plating and hammer someone into the ceiling. I gotta admit, I didn't either until I tried. Go on! Step into the gravity flow. I dare you.
Edwards rigged up some kind of gravity well.
Yeah, I see it. There was a spike in power usage from environmental control when it triggered.
That must be where he's drawing power.
Environmental isn't far from where you are, Isaac. Here, I'll send you the coordinates.
Look, you know I'm not screwing around. And I can't just let you waltz into environmental. I don't want to die. I'm sorry. Computer, arm explosives. And detonate. Be seeing you.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated. Report this event to your superior officer.
Coming down is by pulling apart the power generator somehow.
It's spinning too fast. I can't see what's going on.
I never wanted to hurt anybody.
Slow it down?
You know?
I'll give it a shot.
I just wanted to live. That's all I wanted. To live. I wanted to live.
Yep, that did the trick. Gravity is reading normal again.
What do you think is worse, Buckle? Dying along with everyone else, or being the only one who survives?
It's not the dying that scares me. It's not making a difference before I do. You should be able to make it to the top of the conning tower now, Isaac. If Edwards is around, that's where they'll find him. And his stash.
Right.
Congratulations. You found me. Kind of stupid, ain't it? I just wanted to live, and now that I'm the only one left, I couldn't give a shit. With all this time alone, I realize it's just like Sam said. I'm a lazy prick who never took one for the team. Well, team, if you can hear me now, this one's for you. Congratulations. You found me. Kind of stupid, ain't it? I just wanted to live, and now that I'm the only one left, I couldn't give a shit. With all this time alone, I realize it's just like Sam said. I'm a lazy prick who never took one for the team. Well, team, if you can hear me now, this one's for you.
Damn. Looks like the supply room's locked.
The bunkhouse was on level 2. The key could be with his personal belongings.
That's worth a look, I guess.
Ah!
Section now to check out that shuttle. Hopefully it's not a piece of shit.
Engineering and repair.